Vermin. They came here to exterminate us. They took our history and culture. They covered our landmarks in dying humanity. The wail of the dying carried for miles. They built these megastructures that spew methane, manufacturing their atmosphere. They've sown their crops, snuffing out our plant life, raising the global temperature, causing our cities to flood. They waged war on Earth. They set fire to our forests. It's already hard to breathe. Impossible to breathe if you are close to the stacks. Rats. Insects. Humans. They hack into our psyche, into our minds, paralyzing us, taking control of the cerebrum and the limbic system, rendering us a slave. We've been able to design a brain barrier. It protects us from their influence. They know we can't produce enough of these for everyone. That it's just a matter of time before the entire planet is theirs. But we are survivors. We are sold a different story by our politicians.